Good afternoon, driver. The passenger service at platform 4 has broken down after the passengers boarded the train. Set the train in reverse and couple to the train. Further instructions will follow. Okay, so we've got to reverse back onto the train here. So, rear coupler, request pass. This scenario is by Darkness Monster. ICE over there. Right. Safety inspectors are doing some last checks before you're cleared to leave. You'll head to Trebin when the run will be cut short due to rail works. Da-dum-dums. Your only stop on the way will be at Wittenberg. Dispatch out. So I need to switch on all of that good stuff now. Pick up passengers there. Okay, so we are going forward. Right. The junction was set wrong and gave the freight train on the left a green signal, so we went through first. You'll depart around 104. Don't worry about the short delay, and you'll be able to pick that up without any problems. Dispatch out. Oi, that's my right of way. Come back! I missed an interesting setup to the left of the train, did I? Stuff going on over here. Right, being trolled by the signalman seems to be a common occurrence. Right, we have permission to go. It's 104. Only 40 kilometers per hour. We're now in restricted monitoring. What did I do wrong? I don't know, I did wrong. Maybe it was a seeker. Oh, I don't know. Right, let's watch what we're doing this time, please.
Zugbeeinflussung.
that means we're up to we can go 30. I definitely wasn't doing 30. I wonder if that was a missed CIFA. I guess we'll find out in a minute. Yeah, it was a missed CIFA. Past a yellow signal, so only good for the next signal. Steam Trains Unlimited, what help can I help you with? Four fails? I haven't had four fails. That's a green light. So why was the yellow that a yellow repeater then?
CIFA.
Shh. Shush now. Alright, let's get up to the 40. Oh, now we've got the 160. Oh, yes, the map is zoomed out a bit. Let me zoom it in a bit. I have no idea where this route thinks it's going. Wow. Yeah, the map is of questionable value here, to be honest. I'm just going to zoom it out a bit. There's no point zooming in that far. It seems like the author of this one hasn't really followed the real track work. It could be old satellite imagery, I guess. I don't know what the story is. Guess we have caught up with the one in front. Yep. Hertz now as we approach the red signal. BNSF, this is Trouble to Trebin, and it's by Darkness Monster. Is it showing reds? Thank you. Well, Lots of funky lights flashing now. The freight train engine is doing some strange driving activities. He can hold you up for a bit and you should arrive at Wittenberg around 1:20. Any delay you'll get from this train up front will not be a problem. We'll pull the train with this driver, French Stalin, aside at Niedersgorsdorf. From there the disruption should be over. Get out of my way, French Stalin. Yawn. There we go. Get out my way. Have a look, what's going on up front? What are you doing, Prince Stalin? You're there. Hopefully I'll get a light soon then. Epic red lights of goodness, yes, Steve. Hey, you got it green. Prince Stalin's got out of my way. But we're in restricted monitoring on 500 Hz, so maximum speed is 25 kilometers per hour. Oh, we've just left 500 Hz monitoring, so we're up to 40 kilometers per hour. And since that's a green light, I'm going to take myself out of restricted monitoring and go up to top speed. Sorry, steam trains, you said earlier that you needed some help with something, and I think I missed it. Go ahead and ask again if you didn't get the answer you were looking for. MSCS shuffle will clear it. High five, Moggy. High five. Okay, steam trains. Wittenberg is still in 26 kilometers. Bit of a ways to go yet. Get the distinct feeling I'm getting set up, though, it has to be said. If Fringe and Dark have been planning things together, then that can only mean trouble. tutorial on how to drive the GWR steam rail motor. That's an interesting idea. Shush. Another yellow signal coming up here.
Zugbeeinflussung.
ES64 going in the other direction. BNSF, yes indeed, it was an Alfaba scenario. Why am I being held up at red signals? I think that that's your fault, Fringe. And 500 hertz. Now we've got the yellow. But now we're limited to 25 until we get out of 500 hertz monitoring. Don't! Alright, we're out of 500.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Oh. I don't even know what I did wrong there. Apparently I did though, never mind. Alright, let's get back going again. Yellow. Oh, did I release out of monitoring? I think I released out of monitoring, didn't I? And I shouldn't have released out of monitoring. Getting a bit too happy on that releasing out of monitoring. Cheers, JM. We'll see you a bit later on, hopefully. Right, we can go up to 40. Let's go up to 40 at least. Prince Stalin, what if I tell you this was only the beginning? Yeah. Speed limit is limited to 40 because of restrictive monitoring. Until I see what my next signal. In fact, my next signal is there. It's red. Oh no, it's just gone green. I'm in 500. It caught the 500 hertz. Oops, I need to get down to 25. Now I've got to wait until I can clear through. 500 hertz and then we can get going. Good night, Escrozenet. Right, that was a green signal. Yes, Fringe, I am indeed scared for the future of this scenario. I'm very bothered. I'm sitting here very uncomfortable. Some good PZB stuff in here, though. Yellow distant. Oh, it's just gone green. He's very uncomfortable. Mission successful. <laughs> 20 kilometers to our first stop at Wittenberg. Except for Matt fails due to his piles. What? Hey there, Gouger. Welcome. I see what you mean, Rodcar. Getting some speed up now, which probably means we'll be stopping in a minute again. Stop pressing buttons.
Zugbeeinflussung.
Zugbeeinflussung. Can never remember whether you do PZB acknowledge on those repeaters. I don't think you do, but I'm just never comfortable not doing it. That's the 500 hertz magnet. Dan, you can upload free roam scenarios, or you could, with the beta patch that was out, so it's coming in the next version. Is that Prince Darling coming back? Make your mind up. Welcome back, more man. London Brighton scenario has now been filed under trash. No! French Darling stopped to get lunch. Hey, excellent. You know what I want? I want VR, train sim. And then I want those controllers, like either the Vive ones or the Oculus ones. And I want to reach out and get hold of train controls and move them. I think that would be spectacular. Oh, got a green light. Right, 500 hertz monitoring. We have a green light. 25 kilometers per hour speed restriction. We've just come out of 500 hertz. That's a green. And on that basis, I'm going to release. Zifa. What am I buying in the Steam sale, says Dave? Probably nothing. Seems to spend my life poor these days. But to be honest, I really don't play many games. I play Train Sim every night, and then I go to bed really late, so I'm trying to work. I'm not sure where I would play games. Plus, I bought games in previous sales that at some point I ought to. Like, I've got to finish Far Cry 3, I've got to finish Borderlands 2, finish Borderlands, start Borderlands the pre-sequel. I've got the Tomb Raider games to do, the one before. I've got so many games to play. I'm enjoying Carmageddon, though. That one is just hysterically good fun. I play that one at lunchtime sometimes. It's just as good as the original. Gory. Very gory, but good fun.
Sifa.
Shush, woman. Stop annoying me. Just because you can stop the train. car mechanic sim. I've got the earlier car mechanic sim, I haven't got the new one. Oh, the new Carmageddon is 100 times better than the original one. It's very, very good. They've kept everything that was good about it and made it much better. Looks like we're getting stopped again. You get it, but you don't see how it can be better. That's the 500 hertz we're going over now. Now we need to get under 25. Tell you what, this scenario definitely gives the PZB a good exercise. Oh, it's gone green, but I can't really do much except keep rolling until the 500 hertz ends. Which should be any second now. Thank you. Right. Oh yes, sorry Steam Trends, you sent me an email, I haven't looked at it yet. I do apologise, I will try and get that looked at tomorrow. Yeah, very good Dave. Yeah, no, I've seen from videos on it and it does look like they've taken what was good and made it a lot better. I was very impressed with Car Mechanic Sim actually. I mean, yeah, forget the fact that it's not as complicated as the real thing, but as a puzzle game, which is essentially what it is, I thought it was actually very well put together. Cheers, Steve. Thanks for joining. See you tomorrow. I would give some external views, but that would seem like a silly idea, given that there's all these red lights coming up. Why can't I give external views? Because then around here all the alarms going off. And that'll be Fail City. Green lights. Kilometers to Wittenberg, we're almost there. Was that Prince Darling stuck at a red light back there? Do I ever pop into the community and gander at the screenshots? I occasionally jump onto the Steam community, yes. Still got a yellow. Sorry, green. That's a green, not a yellow. Prince Stalin says, you might be in the clear now, but mark my words, I'll be back. <laughs> 3.8 kilometres to our first stop. I'd love to give outside views, Ian Drew, but I'm likely to get into hot water with PZB and CIFA if I go outside at the moment. There we go, yellow light coming up. But if that's okay, right, then that means that that was our home signal into Jüterbog, so we're actually okay to carry on into Jüterbog. Out of 1000 Hz monitoring. Is that a train high speed reversing over there? Rolling into the station now, ready for our stop. Yeah, that high speed reversing was pretty epic. was responsible for that high speed reversing. It sounds like a 294. Yep. At least we've got a green light in front of us now. The stopping passenger service up ahead on the tracks has some braking issues. This might cause a little wear on your way to trip. Oh dear, oh dear. It's just problem after problem. Loving it. No monitoring to worry about. This is a good scenario. This is a very good scenario. Complete contrast to the previous one where it was basically just sort of have a sleep. This one is, are you sitting comfortably? Well, come back when you're not. Sounds like Steam are having some problems at the moment. Steam having reliability problems on the first night of a Steam summer sale. Because that never happens. Mole man, man up. You need to drive with all of it switched on. We're going via Luckenwald, which is in 12 kilometres. It's that Taurus with the container train again. Have we gone back in time? Goodbye, Dan, it's gaming. Yellow.
Zugbeeinflussung.
The trick here is to see if I can't get slowed down enough that I don't go through the 500 Hz before the signal goes green. yellow again. You're on already, and you have 2.5 scenarios to do. Yeah, but they're shorter ones, so. Cheers, Kirk. We're at 1,000 hertz now. Green light, so we can free up and go. Hey, Tony Golf, welcome. Kavai, Luckenwald, and then Trebin, so 22 kilometers to our end destination. Shush, stop it. It's too easy to press the button. Yeah. Stop pressing the button. Welcome back, Railhead. Look over there. Guard post that's falling over. The big problem with the auto fireman, folks, Josh talking about the auto fireman, is that it works on a very simplistic. The water is below a certain threshold, so I start adding water on it. Doesn't have pay any attention to whether the gradient mower or the effort being put on the engine is appropriate for putting water in the boiler. It's a shame. Probably what would make a better compromise is that if the thresholds went up, the lower threshold went up if you were going, if you're not on power, so that if you're let's say 20% regulator, then you can get the water down to say 75% before it needs filling up. But if you're on 100% regulator, then it needs to be down to like 15% before it starts filling up, or something like that. That way you could kind of influence it by just whether or not you push hard or not. There's Luckenwald, which is a waypoint. AD Jones, welcome. ICUTD. And a freight train with a 294 on it. A couple of ICE3s. We're not stopping here, we're just going through. Kilometers to Trebin. Stand up and shake myself about a bit when I finish this scenario. I think sitting down, holding my foot on the pedal is is limiting the blood flow somewhat. Gouger, is there any documentation there that talks about steam train physics? In what way, Gouger? Cheers, Panda. Have a good weekend. Point 6 kilometers. Gouger, if you've got the saddle tanks, you could just try taking the physics in the saddle tanks, because they're not particularly powerful. They might be a reasonable place to start. If you've got the Isle of Wight, then you could start with the low 4.0 for steam setup. 6.3. Pitbullo, can you see the outside of the train? Yes, I believe at the moment we should be able to see the outside of the train safely. How do you like all those bushes? Were they bushes exactly what you wanted to see? Kilometres, not too far from our destination now. Thoroughly enjoyed this scenario. This has been really, really good. Lots of PZB action going on. An article suggesting London Waterloo Railway Station. Yeah, I'd like to get London Waterloo in the game. JJ, if you want to get the player to cross a red light, just pop them up a message saying that they'll need to press tab to continue through the signal. You could even make it part of the storyline by making it to where there's a stopout instruction in front of the red light, and then at the end of the stopout instruction you get the message from the dispatcher saying that they are now clear to pass through. Routes featuring Waterloo were Waterloo Basingstoke, the southwestern main line. Something like that. Doesn't the game kick you out if you pass red? No, not as long as you've tabbed and been approved. And if you're going into a section with a consist and you're going in because there is a couple to instruction, then it will let you go through into it. Lonely developer says, don't really see why Waterloo wasn't put in the South London network. Then they could have put the line down to Wimbledon and the Southern Thames Link services too. Mostly because the project's got to stop somewhere. As simplistic an answer as that is. There's always somewhere they could extend, you can extend a project to. But at the end of the day, you've got to stop it somewhere. Big German flag. Right. And I got a Mannheim to Karlsruhe achievement for doing it. Awesome. Right, I'm going to put it back to changing route. I'm going to have a break before we do the next one, just briefly stand up, stretch my legs. Cravenmore branch next. Let me get it queued up ready. This is another one from Phil. Right, hold on folks, I'll be back momentarily. Oh, C630B3, thank you for the follow, much appreciated.